me concentre.
Mets ta main devant.
Imagine it's a memoir.